You can boycott industries which are irresponsible on global warming and on chlorofluorocarbons. There are many things people can do, but they have to understand the issue before they can do those things.
What if we told you the way you protest can be more impactful? What if we told you that you have more power than you think? What if we told you that your money can do more good? Not only for you, but for all of us, each and every one of us here on Earth. What if we told you that climate change is a math problem? And what if we told you that we have a solution? Invest in humans. The world's first cooperative impacts fund. We are more profitable than an index fund and more impactful than government. How? Invest in humans is based on science. We analyzed impactful companies on planet Earth in human-required industries, applied our gold standard to filter them based on ethics. The result? We invest in 60 problem-solver companies distributed amongst three funds. Three funds, three missions, three buckets. The Renewable Energy Transformation Fund. First things first, we respond to the UN climate report and invest massively in solar, wind, and energy storage to prevent further global warming and repower Earth. The Human Advancement Fund is based on Michio Kaku's Future of Humanity. Companies that make space travel possible, create new technologies, and evolve our species to the next level belong to this fund, and we invest in them. The Comfortable Survival Fund is based on Maslow's Pyramid of Basic Human Needs: food, water, shelter, clothing. Things we humans will always need. Companies that provide them in the most ethical way possible belong to this fund, and we invest in them. Our scientific investment framework has grown 20% in just 6 months and has proven stable even during recent economic uncertainty. We want to share our tools and knowledge with those of you who are problem solvers, who seek opportunity and who find it first. If you are with us, you belong to the 1% of humans who will end the climate crisis. Forever change the investment world and our home planet. Welcome to the 1% Club. Welcome to the new era of investing.